Reportedly, Loretta Lynch, Obama's former attorney general, held a meeting with congressional Republicans concerning her tarmac meeting with Bill Clinton, the former U.S. president. Loretta Lynch was accused of attempt to influence FBI's investigation on Hillary Clinton, concerning her use of private server while she served as Secretary of State. FBI Director James Comey earlier this year testified that the meeting was the reason he held a press conference on Hillary Clinton case about sending classified materials using a private server. At the time he said, "At one point, the Attorney General Lynch had directed me not to call it an investigation but instead to call it a matter, which confused me and concerned me. That was one of the bricks in the road that led me to conclude I have to step away from the department if we're to close this case credibly." As reported, the former attorney general didn't answer when asked whether she ever instructed James Comey to characterize the DOJ's Clinton email investigation a matter, whether she liaised with the White House to hold the tarmac meeting with Bill Clinton, and whether she could address any issues related to James Comey's June testimony.